with Tata Aitina. Today I would like to talk about my favorite food and drink. Every person has